Walt Disney does it again. For the merriest musical screen surprise of them all is headed your way. First, a new personality is added to the Disney Hall of Famous Characters. Panchito, the Mexican rooster. A two-gun choro who joins his fine-feathered friends Donald Duck and Joe Carioca.
Son of a gun, it's a pleasure to see such fine gentlemen in Mexico.
We're three caballeros, three gay caballeros. They say we are birds of a feather. We're happy amigos, no matter where he goes. The one, two, and three goes, we're always together.
They're the three caballeros, a reckless, amorous, swashbuckling trio riding a magic carpet to romance and adventure. And here's a surprise, a glimpse of the newest thing to hit the movies since talking pictures came in. Walt Disney actually combines for the first time on the screen cartoon with flesh and blood personalities. Aurora Miranda, singing and dancing star from Brazil. Dora Luz, outstanding radio and screen star from Mexico.
And you'll always belong to my heart.
Carmen Molina, sensational Mexican dancer. And a whole screen full of Latin American lovelies to set three feathery wolves on a laugh and love spree. Romancing, dancing, singing the 16 happy songs by three of Latin America's greatest composers. Yes, 16 top tunes for your heart, 1,000 thrills for your eyes, and no end to laughs in Walt Disney's latest pleasure-packed full-length Technicolor feature, The Three Caballeros.